Oh my god! Oh, that's so bad! Oh, that's so bad!
Such a brown head!
Oh my god!
Hey, it looks like I got my teeth whitened.
Look like an Oompa-Loompa.
It's so dark!
You can't go to the dinner like this.
Yeah, dude! Yo, what's up guys, Sadit, I'm Vince van Dorpy and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we're here in, basically I'm quite homeless, but I have another place now. Isn't that right, Pache?
Yes, I'm here boys and girls. What's up, dude? Shenamanen, it's me, Patrick Nawalang C, and welcome to Vince's Vlog.
So yeah, and it's been actually quite a while since we made a vlog together.
Actually, like
the things you've been seeing are like, how do you call it? It's like old uploads, yeah. Old uploads from before, and now.
And it's all like travel vlogs.
Travel vloggers,
you know, we claimed it, you know.
So for today's video, we're actually, since I came back from Belgium and there wasn't much of sunlight, I got very pale. Is that the right word for it?
Yeah,
white, very white, pale,
yeah.
And I got some spray tan to get a little bit darker so I look more fresh.
Well, what? Spray tan?
Yeah, dude, I brought from Belgium.
You brought?
Yeah, dude.
But you haven't put on?
No.
You're white?
Yeah, I'm gonna put it on and share with you guys how it will look like.
How long is that gonna last?
It lasts for like a week.
So. Bro, we have a dinner tonight.
That's fine. You should always live life with a little bit of...
you can't show off
spice
like...
Spice it up a little.
Dude, that's gonna be so bad.
Hey, but who says it's gonna look bad? Maybe I'm just gonna look very
suave. But is it the right color? Like, have you checked it? Is it...
Well, it's... How can brown not be like the correct color?
Yeah,
like,
but I mean... will it fit you?
Of course. I've been a bit tan before.
Oh my god, I can't wait to go to the dinner.
We have a dinner with Sony, with the team of Sony in a bit. Thank you for sponsoring us.
But me also.
What are you?
I'm nothing.
Yeah.
And I also have something.
Yeah. Pacha was actually like editing on his
Yeah, fam.
His okay, edit yes. machine.
So, yeah, I haven't uploaded in a while. The thing is, my editing software, which is Adobe Premiere, it keeps on crashing.
He is having some technical problems.
And it's like, it crashes like 10 times in one when I try to edit. And I have like mental like breakdowns, so I just want to throw my laptop somewhere. Could be my laptop as well. I feel like it overheats or something. But yeah, mm-hmm. I don't know. I'm going to fix it.
That's what you get when you put it on a pillow.
Yeah, but I'm not editing now, okay? I have my tricks. But I'm editing my wisdom tooth thing, which was like, like a month ago. So yeah, it's gonna come up.
So probably after this vlog, you're gonna see...
None of before, okay?
The wisdom teeth one. Yeah. So let's go check it out. I missed you guys.
I missed you too, Patch. Oh my god! Golden Beach?
Nutella fam, sponsor me. So here we have our spray tan.
Spray tan, foundation spray. Here's the spray tan.
It's with the...
Is that Angeline?
It's my idol.
Is this hers?
Yeah. Well, no.
Was it sponsor?
No,
or?
she's the face of...
Holy shit, Angeline! Nice!
You show it. Yeah. Hip. The thing how to do it is you just apply it and that's it.
We use this, bruh.
For the visage.
Visage.
Yeah.
Listen to me, this is how we're gonna do it. I'm gonna do it on him.
Yeah.
So it's gonna be more fun. You have to take off your shirt, 100%.
My body's not ready.
And we do all the body. We can skip the under because we shouldn't go that far because it's family friendly.
Yeah, guys, my channel is always family friendly. So if you wanna watch with the kids, the brothers
and
sisters.
Yeah, because if I say something, he's gonna beep it out. Because I'm a poop. You have to bleep it out. Yeah.
It's fine.
So if that was bleeped out.
How do we do this?
But no, you have to take off your shirt already, bre. Because if you have face first and then you take it off, you might be on your shirt, bre. So take it off.
But my body is not ready.
Beach ready, fam. 100%.
I'm very, very white and nipplish.
By the way, guys, have you seen Vince is gonna start something new? You know what it is?
What is it?
his casting couch thumb. If you guys recognize this, you're a pervert.
Why?
No, I'm just kidding. Anyway, let's go.
Don't believe what you said. I have nothing to do with that. And I wouldn't even know what that is.
But why is it black though?
What is a casting couch?
I don't know. I never...
Okay, so first things first. I already washed my visage, my face.
Sit down. There, yeah?
There we go.
But this is not my side though.
Huh?
My angle.
And did you just switch?
No, it's fine, because I'm my right hand. Is there instructions?
Nah, dude, we just wing it. I think it's all the same, bro. I'll try on my face first.
Oh, you have that?
Yeah, dude, you have to spray it on
there. I'm gonna do it 100%. You spray on this.
I'm so scared, actually, if I mess up.
Oh!
You'll have brown fingers. Okay,
okay, let's go.
Wait, don't. Okay, apply.
In the forehead.
Rub it over before it becomes like a mark or Does it get darker?
Wait, wait.
Wow! Okay. So you apply the spray onto the, how do you call that?
Go, move.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. Okay, rub it open. If I look like an Oompa Loompa later.
I hope you do. That's gonna be so fun. Wait, I have to do other side.
Holy shit. That's kinda dark, dude.
That's what you want, Demanche.
And the thing is, this stays for like a week. So
if you say you went to the beach, mom.
Yeah, I went skiing, but my eyes are white because of the goggles you put on. Guys, you guys remember when Patrick used to be really dark?
Yeah, dude. When
you rub it open.
What? Huh? Here?
Yeah, why is it so dark? What the f***?
Oh.
No, Patrick used to be really dark before.
Yeah, when I play football, because I'm in the sun, mm-hmm. Like 2 hours a day, every day?
I like your tan line. Show me your tan line.
No? Can you see it?
Yeah, it's like super halata.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Oh yeah.
Your butt cheeks might be super white right now.
Nose, bre. Oh my god.
It's gonna be so bad, I can feel it.
Like it.
So how does my natural tan look like?
What are we doing? What content is this?
Oh my god! Oh, that's so bad! Oh, that's so bad! Such a brown head!
Oh my god!
Hey, it looks like I got my teeth whitened.
Look like an Oompa.
It's so dark!
Can't go to the dinner like this.
Yeah, dude. No,
I have to fix it. I have to.
Well, did you put here?
Yeah. Everywhere. Yeah.
Even on my eyelashes, actually.
Yeah, yeah.
That's my white ears. Yeah. Oh, if you have to think back of the things I learned of someone who does makeup. all you have to do is blend.
Yeah, blend. let's not talk about
it. I should do a collab or pass, bre.
No.
You guys suggest a collab or pass, I'm gonna do it.
I wonder who they will say, much.
Yeah. How about you? You should also do that for your channel.
But bre. I have no one to make it spicy, bre.
Oh.
I'll collab with anyone, because I have no...
Are you rants or what?
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, dude.
Do we do your body now?
Yeah, a bit. But look at it.
You look like the bodybuilders that
we
before like the shows, like Mr. Olympia.
Oh my god, what am I doing again? But you have to be honest, I was very pale.
Yeah, but this is...
Now I gotta read
it. Now you go to the, you know, in the sun and tan.
No, this is a faster way to get really tan.
And you can get a lot of looks as
well. Hip. Oh.
Okay, you guys ready?
This is all for you guys, so you guys don't have to try this at home.
Or maybe you want to.
Or maybe you want to, and you want to see like how it looks like if you do a spray tan.
Guys, look at this. This is very satisfying. Look. 1, 2, 3.
One.
Everywhere. Spray everywhere.
Ah! Oh!
Wait. I'm like rubbing your body. Oh!
Does it get darker?
Yep. I hope so.
What am I doing rubbing your butt? This is so bad.
I'm sure I'm gonna edit this that it doesn't look bad, okay? Yeah. I'll give it some nice music.
Open your boxers.
Oh, no! So now they cannot say that I look pale anymore. So far, it looks good. Yeah. Right?
Or not? Your arms looks actually cool.
Yeah.
But your
my face. Maybe the spray tan we used for the face is not for the face, but for the body. Look, my fingers are very white.
You want more?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
I want some darker.
Oh.
With precision foam.
Does it actually show? Well, your face
is very dark.
I think it needs more on your body. My god, bro, you look like you're so sunburned. Go close up to it. Guys, if you could only see how it looks like in like real life. Oh my god.
Well, at least I have a nice tan instant, bro.
Kili kili shot. My god, your face as well. You look sunburned as well.
Sunburned?
There's a little red. Because I feel
because
like...
Because I have rosy cheeks.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I mean.
How do I look for?
Turn around. Like... Turn around, like, face me with your back. You know what? Like, I kind of like the color, you know? But it's just like your face is so dark. You need more in the
neck?
No, here.
Oh my god. It looks like. Oh! It's so dark!
It's like,
what is this?
The color is so. Oh
it's god. Not pantay with the body.
Yeah, exactly.
Not bad. So I do actually get darker with the spray tan, so which
okay.
is.
Let's
which
do is like, a spin around for you, okay?
Okay, give them a 360 pump.
Where? Okay, so this is the face. Holy shit. Okay, you spin around with your face. I didn't do your ears. Your ears are so white.
Oh no, but we need to do the ears as well, dude.
It became so much browner.
Yeah, because you have double layer, bre. Maybe that's the thing, we put too many layers on the face, bre.
Holy shit!
Stop adding layers then. How do you feel about it?
This is so fun. I said, this is so fun. Look how it looks like this.
Do you want me to turn around?
Yeah, turn around.
How's my white feet though?
Holy! I got blinded by the reflection. Oh my god, guys, look at his face. Okay, now feet.
Oh shit! Okay.
Well, I think that's it.
That's it. You're not gonna do more.
I think that's it for today's video. Welcome back. Welcome back.
This is like our first how to say it, collab where like. Patent bins again after like before we did all these challenges, you
yeah.
know, the tags.
Hey, we haven't been doing a lot of challenges anymore. I missed that. Do you guys want to see challenges? You ask, let us know in the comments below if you still want to see some challenges
yeah.
of us. And
well, like,
I'm pretty down to make more challenges.
100%.
Like,
I'm sorry,
I miss
also.
It. I miss
we
it.
Can do like one on yours, one on mine, and
yeah.
we can do like that.
Thank
okay.
you for rubbing me today.
Dude, I don't mind rubbing your butt.
Oh.
I'm just kidding.
He's not kidding. He actually liked it. 100%. Oh my god!
I love it.
Look at it with the light here. Oh. I'm gonna shower.
You legit look like you had a sunburn because
yeah.
you have rosy cheeks.
Oh.
And
oh.
it didn't take too much on your eyes. Oh, that's so bad.
You're next!
No?
See ya. Bro.
Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you on another vlog soon. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And we're actually almost hitting 200,000.
Yes! Road to 200
hey,
subscribers!
We're gonna be popping some poppers then.
100%.
I have them ready for me.
Oh, nice.
I have party poppers.
Oh, and
for,
also, you know,
hey?
Celebrate with wine.
Yeah, we're gonna pop some party poppers when I reach 200k. And
it's,
that's all with you guys.
As of this time, it's
2000
away. 198,
mm-hmm.
So yeah. Come on, go to 200.
Come on, guys.
Share it to everyone, to your friends. Tell them to subscribe so we can hit 200. And yeah, we're gonna probably have a really good vlog for that.
All right, see you guys.
Don't forget to subscribe to my channel also, Patrick Noah Langsi.
Hey.
See you guys. Peace.
This face. Oh.
Wait.
You have to be more light. This is awesome making thumbnails.